But different from other generations, we said we're not only fighting for our freedom, but we are willing to defend it. Now, we, you know, a lot of people focus on the guns, but I want you to just think about what it means to have beliefs that says you are somebody beautiful, wonderful, deserving of total freedom, and you are willing to fight for it.